Hello everyone, I'm Thanasak. Today I'm going to talk about my online and social media habit. First of all, social media means electronic media, which is a medium that allows the general public to participate in create and exchange value opinion through the internet. These materials are provided by companies that provide services through their website such as Facebook, Hi5, Twitter. In addition to being used for sending or exchanging information, social media electronology also allows users to engage in activities of common interest. A group of people who communicate with each other through social media is called a social media network. A group of friends or contacts often exchange short, intimate conversations. Social networking software generally allow group of friends to criticize each other. Send private message and you can read the message of your friend in a group. Some software will also be able to read friends, add sound and animation to their profile. Some friends may also be able to create smaller programs to share, such as playing a game, asking questions, or edit photos, causing some people to have a lot of applications to be friends with. But for me, personally, I will use the Facebook app mostly because it is an app that can comment or even search for knowledge in the app. When I open the app, I will spend about 40 to 60 minutes playing the app and raise my eye to continue playing because I know that playing social media for a very long time will damage my health and behavior. Next, I'm going to talk about the type of thing I post online. When it comes to posting in my online, I rarely post anything on social media. But if I post, I will only post about travel and beautiful view on Facebook. I never update my profile except the first time I sign up for Facebook. As for chatting with my friends, I will use an app called Messenger to talk, which is an app that connects to Facebook. For me, this app is the most convenient to talk to my friends. Next, let's talk about my general opinion on social media. In my opinion, social media has the pros and cons. For example, the advantage is that we can find information on social media or even chat with friends online. But the downside is that social media can cause daily behavior to change. For example, when we wake up, we pick up our phone first to check the update on social media. But using social media is not wrong. But we should talk the time. But we should take the time to use it and it will be good for us. And today, I would like to end this presentation. Thank you for watching and listening.